Okay. Thought I'd load another one up. We've got Phil Allen. I do believe that is Phil Allen. From Bristol Death Squad fighting Dave Graydon. Now, Dave Graydon was one of my favourite fighters. You know, one of my favourite fighters. I fought for the Warriors, I'm glad he was on our... Look at that back kick. Phil Allen. One looks up with Dave's nose there. Peter O'Para just checking him out. Left the area though, so Les is going to deduct a point. Phil Allen, Bristol Death Squad. Look at that kick. I mean, look at him. He's incredible. Look at Dave Graydon, he's just going for it. Bristol Death Squad, again. Where Phil Allen came from, they were a notorious team, they were fantastic. Led by Sean Vieira, I think. Some good fighters going from that club. But let's just watch Dave Graydon, look at how he's stalky. I mean, fighting Dave Graydon, I mean, never fought him. Sparred him, I sparred him a couple of times. Just in and out like a cobra. Not Cobra Kai, look at that headlock's on. He's just going for it. He's a fighter, Dave Graydon was a fighter. Phil Allen, very good himself. But you know, you get up against somebody like Dave Graydon, well, it's hard to look good. Look at him. He's so connected to the crowd, he's so connected to the moment of the bout. He's living it, he's there. But then body shots then going in by Phil, oh, tough shots. Brilliant fight. Now winning 2-1 at this present time, as you look at the scoreboard. Great days, just great people.
Okay, ladies,
great fighters, no politics. The politics took a sidestep to fight
and
on
that. Also makes it 2-2 to the Loud, 2 to the Warriors, the heat is now on.